Persuasion 2022. 8 years after Anne Elliot was persuaded not to marry a dashing man of humble origins, they meet again. Will she seize her second chance at true love? The director is Cary Cracknell, who's mostly known for national theatre performances. This PG movie has 5.6 rating on IMDb and a pretty Rotten Tomatometer score on Rotten Tomatoes with a 30%. Critics have been all over this film, but it's got a good audience score. Despite Dakota Johnson's best efforts, the chaotically anachronistic Persuasion fails to convince as a worthwhile Austen adaptation. We've got some good stars in it though. We've got Richard E. Grant, plays Sir Walter Elliot. Ben Bailey-Smith, also known as Doc Brown. We've got Dakota Johnson and other stars who you'll recognise.
Wentworth and I am handsome.
Captain, meet Anne.
Actually, we've met.